The Prince of Qatar said that you have no right to ask Robocop to give up his citizenship, while Dilanka said that you know we should exercise cooler heads when dealing with this issue.
I don't really care what he said. Qatar doesn't have to teach me that I'm not the minister of Home Affairs. I'm minister of tourism. I always say that if Robert had that way, then he should just give up his citizenship. That's all. Nobody said we're going to take away, you know, take away his citizenship. I said, you know, maybe it's better that he'll give up his citizenship. And Qatar is not clever, okay? And then you make statement, stupid statement that way, which everybody knows. That I don't have the power to take away his estate. Why is he so stupid? Okay? And I don't know who this Dilanka is. I just got some information that, you know, he lost the election in school. And this fellow doesn't represent anybody. He doesn't represent anybody. And I don't really care what he says. Alright? Because when allegations were made, alright, by Raja Petra, by Malaysia, inside, if he had denied earlier, then he wouldn't have come to this. And I have to say that I feel very much heartened by the fact that his office made the statement to clarify matters, and I think it's a good thing. I think it's a good thing on his part to show that he has nothing against this government. And I thank him for that. I welcome him. And I want to tell him that any statement made before this was based on undenied reports made about him by the government. And when the social media picked it up, yeah, and then there were comments made by the Prime Minister. So it has become something else. And I came out in defense of my Prime Minister. But now that obviously they come out and denied everything, I think it's a good thing for all of us. You know, that this image was made to be by bloggers. But anyway, I hope we will take action with the bloggers. No, I'm not. No, never. I'm basing my statement on the undenied reports made by Rajapetra.
Regardless of whether or not Robert Kok actually ordered me, is it not anyway within his fundamental right to be able to choose what he does with his money, to be able to support him?
Is it not my right also to defend my government's position? I want to ask you. And I never say that he wouldn't donate. You read my statement properly. You don't confuse. And don't you dare, you know, write something else. If you read properly, I never say that he wouldn't donate. I mentioned that he did his right. If you read properly, don't misinterpret. This is direct, I'm telling you. I feel that if he wants to get involved in politics, according to the allegation, if he wants to get involved in politics, then he must come here. Because I'm really sorry for most of the Chinese in this country who are good citizens, who are helping us here and staying in this country, you know, supporting the government and working with the government towards development of the country. When you make a statement from far away, political statement, undenied earlier, yeah? Saying that, you know, he's interested in, you know, he likes to see this government run by Chinese, and he's so wanting to achieve this, he wants to support political donation to BAP, and it, you know, he was never denied earlier. Of course, as a member of the government, I'm not going to be quiet. I'm going to respond to us. So there's no, I'm not saying that he has got no right to do so, but But I want you to know, and I want you also to know, I have my right also to defend my government and my prime minister. But now I'm very happy, I say, I'm very much heartened, because his office came out with a statement denying everything and will take action against the order. This is what I want. I'm very happy. I'm very much heartened by this. And I can see the goodwill that, you know, we don't want to be enemies. We are together. That's good. Mungkin di luar kafe dapat, dan saya juga pop. Nah, tapi hari ini aku sudah ada pindahkan merasakan bahwa pop mau apa ni, luar pindahkan apa ni, tak saman. Menafi ya, menafi segala tuduhan dia buat dan mau menyaman. Mau menyaman Raja Petra. Bagus lah. Saya suka. Ini menunjukkan bahwa ada keikhlasan dari pihak dia. Tidak mau berusaha dengan mereka. Bagus. Saya tak akan. Tapi kalau MC itu form dia, tanya lah MC dengan tanya saya. Pada kita isu yang dua tadi ya. Isu yang dituduh kepada dia ialah pertama, mau menjatuhkan kerajaan yang dipimpin oleh pimpinan lain. Saya baik. Ya. Keduanya, untuk menjayakan seperti yang dilakukan oleh Raja Petra, untuk menjayakan kehendaknya, dia memberi sumbangan kepada DAP. Okey, jadi ini bukan, saya tak tahu sama ada yang segi sokong luangkan dengan hal ini, tapi sudah tentu saya sebagai seorang pemimpin Melayu, saya tidak setuju kalau
fikir.
Dan saya dia gini, dia tak faham. Saya apa bila Al-Fikir buat kenyataan, mengatakan Robert Kuang berhasrat untuk tidak mau melihat sebuah kerajaan yang dipimpin oleh Melayu.
Okay.
Itu Robert Kuang kan, bukan Cina Malaysia, Robert Kuang. Kedua, untuk mencapai tujuan itu, dia beri donation kepada JAB.
Okay.
Okay. Dan kenyataan ini juga oleh Al-Fikir.
Okay.
Dan tidak dinafi
oleh
Robert Kuang. Jadi selagi tidak dinafi, tahu lah dalam media sosial dan media sosial tak pick up, jadi dia menjadi satu berita yang mungkin menjadi satu kenyataan. Dan selagi dia tidak dinastikan, maka kita akan memberi komen terhadap apa yang disebut oleh RPK. Tapi malam tadi dia keluar kenyataan mengatakan dia tidak pernah bercakap demikian. Ya, dia tidak pernah bercakap demikian dan dia akan menggunakan terhadap fake news. Disudahlah, sebab ini bermakna bahawa apa Robert Kuang tidak berhasrat untuk nak menjatuhkan kerajaan Malaysia Nasional. Saya ikut kira.
Well, two things on Robert Kuang. First of all, Datuk Seri Okacan cakap you have no right to us. Datuk Seri Okacan said that you have no right to us Robert Kuang to give up his citizenship. While Dilaka said that, you know, we should exercise cooler against the leading opposition.
I don't really care what he said. Kachuan doesn't have to teach me that I'm not the Minister of Home Affairs. I'm Minister of Tourism. I always say that if Robert had that way, then he should just give up his citizenship. That's all. Somebody said we're going to take away his citizenship. I said, you know, maybe it's better that he'll give up his citizenship. And Kanchuan is not clever about that, okay? And then you make statement, stupid statement that way, which everybody knows, that I don't have the power to take away his citizenship. Why is he so stupid? And I don't know who this key anchor is. I just got some information that, you know, he lost the election in school. And this fellow doesn't represent anybody. He doesn't represent anybody. And I don't really care what he says. Alright?
Fikir.
Dan saya, dia gini, dia tak faham. Saya upload bila Al-Fikir buat kenyataan. Mengatakan Robert Kuang berhasrat untuk tidak mau melihat sebuah kerajaan yang dipimpin oleh Melayu.
Okay.
Itu Robert Kuang kan, bukan Cina Malaysia, Robert Kuang. Kedua, untuk mencapai tujuan itu dia beri donation kepada JB.
Okey.
Okey. Dan kenyataan ini dibuat oleh RPK.
Okey.
Dan tidak dinafi
oleh
Rupakor. Jadi selagi tidak dinafi, kita tahulah dalam media sosial media dan media sosial tak pick up. Jadi dia menjadi satu satu berita yang mungkin menjadi satu kenyataan. Dan selagi dia tidak dinafikan, maka kita akan beri komen terhadap apa yang disebut oleh RPK. Tapi malam tadi dia keluar kenyataan mengatakan dia tidak pernah bercakap demikian. Ya, dia tidak pernah bercakap demikian dan dia akan mengenakan terhadap fake news. Disudahlah, sebab ini bermakna bahawa apa tidak bahasan untuk benar menjatuhkan kerajaan Malaysia Nasional. Saya kira mungkin mengeluarkan pilihan dan saya menerpong. Nah, tapi hari ini apabila hari ini akan mengatakan bahawa Rokok Pahu apa ni keluar kenyataan apa ni tak saman menafi ya, menafi segala tuduhan dia buat dan mahu menyaman Raja Petra, bagus lah. Saya suka ini menunjukkan bahawa ada keikhlasan dari pihak dia tidak mahu berusaha dengan raja, bagus. Saya tak akan, tapi kalau MC tokong dia, tanya lah MC dengan tanya saya. Pasal kita isu yang dua ni ya, isu yang dituduh kepada dia ialah pertama mau menjatuhkan kerajaan yang dipimpin oleh pimpinan lain. Saya baik. Ya. Keduanya untuk menjayakan seperti yang dilakukan oleh Raja Petra untuk menjayakan kehendaknya, dia memberi semangat kepada AP. Okey. Jadi ini bukan, saya tak tahu sama ada yang sedih sokong luar kerana hal ini. Tapi sudah tentu saya sebagai seorang pemimpin Melayu, saya tidak setuju kalau I feel that if he wants to get involved in politics according to the allegation, according to the allegation, if he wants to get involved in politics, then he must come here. Because I'm really sorry for most of the Chinese in this country who are good citizens, who are helping us here and staying in this country, you know, supporting the government and working with the government towards developing the country. When you make a statement from far away, political statement, undenied earlier, yeah, saying that, you know, he's interested in, you know, he likes to see the government run by Chinese, and he's so wanting to achieve this, he wants to support political donation to DAP, and it, you know, it was never denied earlier. Of course, as a member of the government, I'm going to keep quiet. I'm going to respond to us. So there's no, I'm not saying that he's got no right to do so, but I want you to know, and I want you also to know, I have my right also to defend my government and my prime minister. No, I'm not. I'm not, never. I'm basing my statement on the undenied reports made by Raja Petra.
Regardless of whether
or not Robert Koch actually was made, is it not anyway within his fundamental right to be able to choose what he does with his money? Is it not my right also to defend my government's position? I want to ask you. And I never say that he wouldn't donate. You read my statement properly. You don't confuse. Don't you dare, you know, write something else. If you read properly, I never say that he couldn't donate. I mentioned that it is his right. So you read properly, eh? Don't misinterpret. Eh? This is direct, I'm telling you. Yeah. Because when allegations were made, all right, by Raja Petra, by Malaysia, inside, if he had denied earlier, then he wouldn't have come to this. And I want to say that I feel very much heartened by the fact that his office made a statement to clarify matters. And I think it's a good thing. I think it's a good thing on his part to show that he has nothing against this government. and I thank him for that. I welcome him. And I want to tell him that any statement made before this was based on undenied reports made about him by the brothers. And when the social media picked it up, yeah, and then there were comments made by the Prime Minister. So it has become something else, and I came out in defense of my Prime Minister. But now that the office has come out and denied everything, I think it's a good thing for all of us.